here.
Then Adonai said to Abram, "Leave your country, your people, and your father's household, and go to the land I will show you. I will make you into a great nation. I will bless those who bless you, and whoever curses you, I will curse. And all families on earth will be blessed through you. Take you out of the nations and bring you back into your own land. I will give you a new heart and put a new spirit in you. Then the nations will know that I am the Lord when I show myself holy through you before their very eyes. In that day, I will restore David's fallen tent. I will repair its broken places and build it as it used to be. So arise, shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord rises upon you. Nations will come to your light, and kings to the brightness of your dawn. You will call your walls salvation, and your gates praise. For the Lord will be your everlasting light, and your God will be your glory. For Zion's sake, I will not keep silent. For Jerusalem's sake, I will not remain quiet, till her righteousness shines out like the dawn, her salvation like a blazing torch. For I am exceedingly zealous for Zion. I am burning with jealousy for her. I will thunder from Jerusalem, and I will roar.